1, 2. Yeah, 1, 2, 1, 2. Well, pay attention, man, I gotta talk to you for a minute. Look, look.
Well, yesterday was kind of those conga days. Well, life used to be normal, even the man was not a case. Well, he used to be inspirational, people were committed about them building their life, not destroy their values. Well, speak about the values, where are the kids of this nation? Where are the good old games that they used to be playing, man? Well, last time when I checked, they hidden themselves in a closed door. At the age of 18 years old, already have a second born. Well, this is a deeply sad, man, it's so crucial. I know we have a freedom, what does it mean we're supposed to abuse it? We get killed by ignorance in every day. When our parents try to show us the right way, we say it's not apartheid. Well, who's to blame when the government is insane? Allowing children to have sex without staring at the consequences. I know we live in a fast life of these days, but we gotta not let fast life to ruin our reputation. Well, nowadays no one wanna be responsible. You find that even the older people misbehave awfully. Well, I'm no judge, I'm just say the way it is. You know that you are America, but you keep sleeping with the school kid. And what that's supposed to mean to yourself, that you are a king? Tweeting the loved one battle, well, it means you are a king? No, you are not, homie, you are influenced by the ways of evil. It is pity that you embrace the chances of you getting disease. Well, selfies don't build a person, you destroy him. How is it feel when you disappoint people who trust your family? How you gonna feel if someone disappoint you, tell me? So think first before you act, cause you too have a feelings. Well, humanity is gone, people acting like animals, stepping each other's back so many times, people are so brutal. Well, instead of helping each other as big family, we rather laugh and discriminate the ones living.